everybody. It's your friendly Rainbow of Neverwinter here with a lockbox opening for Mod 18 on the Xbox. So, we are going to open our lockboxes, about 420 of them, just to see my luck, make a little quick video of it. So, let's hope I pull a legendary mount. There we go, legendary mount once again. I get 3 cold wards from my leader. 100 and something. I'll have to look at my video again. So everybody knows I'm talking to one of my people. So we're going to keep on going even though I pulled a legendary mount. See how many I can fully pull with this amount. Even though I won my bet and I get 3 cold wards this time. No. It's the first one that pulls the legendary mount, foo. I don't know what you mean. Bezos. So you guys know he's arguing with me. Nope. All right, everybody, there's my lockbox opening of 420 keys. We pulled two companion packs, legendary mount, epic mount, two legendary insignias, a few stones, and a few rank potencies, rank sixes too, and a bunch of crappy artifacts. Blah health stones, yes. Portal stones, some crappy crap. So now I have to go through the pain of organizing, and yeah, that'll take me a few hours, so you guys will not be seeing that process, because it's going to be a boring process. So thank you for stopping by. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe, and you guys have a wonderful day. I am going to bed because I am tired. Have a good one, everyone. Good night.